At the beginning of World War II, Lockheed had already designed, built, and tested what was to become an outstanding fighter plane. In the right hands, it was truly a deadly machine. The P-38 was nicknamed Lightning by the British. The Luftwaffe now had to come to terms with this devastating opponent. This is the location of the crash site, a field near the small, sleepy town of Telnier, in the region of Picardy, France. This is Second Lieutenant James Johnston. On the 25th of August 1944, he was shot down by a German fighter. With amazing courage, he bailed out at 2,500 feet and survived with some injuries. Aided by the French resistance, he escaped capture from the Germans. It is his plane we have found almost 70 years later. This is Mr. Philippe Lantiers, the project manager, and some of the team. Using magnetic detection, they have found what they believe are the P-38's engines. We are unsure as to how much of the P-38 is left, but we need your donations to proceed with the excavation, the transportation of the parts found, and eventual display of them at the museum. We estimate that it will cost €4,000. Thank you very much for watching.